Man, this game. I just realized this is a remix of the Norfair theme, but this is so I just beat that big ugly crazy ass boss fight. They're really good since they gave you the space jump. They're really good about making the boss fights actually like require mobility and jumping around, like the winged Torizo. And obviously that one right there. I think there was another good one, plus just the Metroid fights in general. The AI he gave on the Metroids is pretty crazy. He gave to the Metroids. Alright, what sort of monstrosity will we encounter in here? Haha. Oh. So you're still plasma beam proof, huh? There it is. I know there's more than just the Duck M64, you know this, but I mean. Hey, little guy! That block. Maybe that was my problem. Metrometer? Metrometer? That's how it is with the Sims. Alright, what do we got here? So I guess there's the top of that cavern. I guess there's the left side down here too. Let's get back into the tower again. Nope, nope, you do! Bad. Or if my ghetto screw is strong. Murder worked for me. ever. I've already been up on the next screen. There's nobody up there. Just don't worry about that. Let's go, Metroid. Crawl on through there. Shit, I just realized the speedball is basically built in because you don't lose speed when you morph. Alright, so I guess back is the direction I go now. Oh. Shit, I should run over to the other side of the tower now too. Damn it! Alright. Quick sidetrack. Yes, alright, excellent. Yep, I skipped a save point. Living dangerously. This guy right here. Damn it! Awkward. Oh, we're back to the creepy Norfair music. You crumble blocks. I'm shooting you, I can shoot you. Oh, the music's so good. General Faison E sound. All of them crimes. Elevator! What game is this? Sorry I haven't been talking much, but this music, it's just so atmospheric. Holy shit, we actually get to see the whole elevator ride, and there was a cross-up point up there. We're definitely gonna fuse in our way through here later. Look, it looked like a bridge, okay? Something down there on the left. I guess we'll enter the screen from the other side. Maybe you can see it, like down there. Something really faint. These hurt. I'm not sure if they were solid. Oh shit, we're almost to the end of the death egg zone. Geothermal plant generates the power to run all the other facilities in the cave complex. Water from the hydro station is injected into the system using insulated pipes. Sophisticated turbines use the heat of the local environment, being extremely efficient with minimal loss of water. The massive amount of energy produced is also stored in isolated arrays of power cells. One of these has lost some structural integrity, and any significant change in temperature could overload it. Wink. Oh. I'm gonna have to fight you, aren't I? Well, first things first. That's interesting. Uh-oh. What did I do? Escape sequence, that's amazing! Ha ha ha! Did Delay Morty? Or maybe not. Hi there! Jesus, titty fuck! Haha, broke you. I burned that, yeah. Coulda. Oops. It's not very good at going foot level. I could have just left if I didn't try to bomb. Guess we'll find out on the next run. like, all the songs have been awesome. The new remixes with, like, you know, interjecting prime kind of feels into older songs, but this one's very, very, like, straight out of the NES. This one's very, very old school. Reimagining. Oh, come on! Oh, it jumped up. Okay, we're in cutscene mode now. Nope! Why did... Oh, we are. Okay, okay. Huh! Am I gonna lose all my stuff? Am I gonna lose all my stuff?! I gotta get some health before I can go heading back down there. Okay. Just have to make it back up there without touching one of them ugly things. Ready. I was like, alright, the tower was fun, cool, that was a really awesome experience, I'm getting out of here. Oh, I should check that one last thing, and that was that one last thing, all that right there, that section. Wow. I mean, I know I end everyone just by sitting here and being like, oh, this is amazing, but guess what, it's fucking amazing. I'll catch you guys next time.